What do you think? What do you think of my swing?
Yeah, I was really hoping we were gonna go through this.
I think we met before we actually got to hang together.
That's, like you said, that's a bit of a vague memory.
That was a fun night. So your dad's a pro, right? You've mm-hmm. done your whole life. So is that, when did you decide that I want to be a professional golfer on the PGA Tour, I mean, since a kid?
I think, you know, like a lot of kids, they want to be like their dad and kind of follow them around. And I really would just get dropped off at the course after school. And then there were times where I'd stay out there and practice until he closed up, I'd help him bring carts up, whatever it was, and we'd get home at 8:30, 9 o'clock.
And now you're pulling up in an i7. Sweet. Tell me about that car.
It's fast. It drives unbelievable. I mean, it's the technology nowadays is way beyond my, you know, whopping two years of education in the college that I have, but it's unbelievable what it does. So how did you get started into golf? I mean, has it been a thing for a while, or is it through some friends, or what?
I was in an algebra class or something one day, like my sophomore year of high school, and the golfers got to leave when they had matches, like at 10 o'clock in the morning, 11 o'clock if they had to travel. And they would come in, and the teacher would say, golfers are excused, and they would get up. And I'm looking at it, it's like pre-lunch.
Yeah.
And I was like, whoa, I want to do that. Yeah. So I went out for the golf team, made the golf team, and then quit it for a long time. When I started music, I got away from the game just because I didn't have time at all. And I didn't see my clubs for 7 or 8 years. I don't know. I was kind of the kid that cared about music. I started writing songs early. I mean, I wrote my first song when I was probably 13.
Really?
It wasn't good. And for whatever reason, even at that age, I understood that you could create something that was unique to the world that hadn't been done yet. So I think for me, it's always been a love. It's always been a passion. And it's funny how stuff like that, even at a young age, it finds you. How's the sound system in the i7?
It's great. The little bit of music and everything I did listen to, the car drives very quietly, but
that's cool.
It's got some get up on it.
Yeah.